And this is going to be such an exciting match, because all the bets between New Zealand and Australia have been very close. And without further ado, as soon as I find my clipboard, ladies and gentlemen, this is a middleweight bout fought by 3x3-minute rounds. It is an international and trans-Tasman bout between New Zealand and Australia. And it is the last bout of the tournament. But first of all, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the ring right now, representing New Zealand, coming out of Teams Boxing, put your hands together for Francis Whitehide.
Thank you. Thank you. well. So I trained him well. So I started with heavyweight and then light heavyweight. And he trained me as light heavyweight.
Okay, the judges' scorecards are in. And we do have a winner. By way of unanimous decision, going to the blue corner, Benjamin Hussein.
Scientific boxer.
And that also goes to successful tournament to Australia. Safe journeys home. And we are so looking forward to seeing you guys again in the very, very near future. Apparently we've got a team going over there on September the 1st. And they reckon that they're coming, we're coming over there to get this trophy back. But we know that you guys, for how you compete in any competition, it's going to be a pretty hard task. But we've just got to come over there and do our best and just enjoy ourselves and also keep building those relationships and friendships between each other. So we, all we can do is just get stronger together as we go into the future. So, my name is Russell Downs. I've been your MC and your DJ and your DJ and your DJ for these past 2 days. I've thoroughly enjoyed it. I've thoroughly enjoyed the bouts. I've thoroughly enjoyed the food. I've thoroughly enjoyed meeting a lot of you guys. And I just bid you all farewell, safe journeys, and hey, be safe out there. Congratulate you and miss you, my man.